As I walk out of reality and into the fantasy, I have soon closed my mind and let it all behind. We pass by and don't stop. We pass by and ignore what is happening to us, what is happening to this world. All we have is to do is just look, stare, and drift off. What is happening to the kids laughing in the park or to those couple having a night out? Everything has changed if we only had time to stop and appreciate life. But instead, we hide our fear and we hide our feelings, nothing more just to try to fit in. Who are we? Who am I? Who am I as I am passing by? Life's short. Live as much as you can, they say. Nothing more like an ocean holding little time in your hands. As I come back from the fantasy and into the reality, I have learned to stop, watch, and appreciate everything that comes by.